Megan Thee Stallion was the one to beat at this year's BET Hip Hop Awards, taking home a trio of trophies. The rapper won in the Hustler of the Year and Hip Hop Artist of the Year categories and also shared the Best Collaboration Award with Beyoncé for the Savage Remix. Beyoncé also won the Sweet 16, Best Featured Verse category for her work on the Savage Remix. Like Beyoncé, Roddy Ricch snagged a pair of awards, Song of the Year for The Box and Album of the Year for Please Excuse Me for Being Antisocial. Pop Smoke, who died in February after being shot inside his West Hollywood, California, home during a home invasion robbery, was honored posthumously as Best New Hip-Hop Artist. He was only 20 when he died. Other winners include, among the guests at the ceremony was Senator Kamala Harris, D, California, running mate of presidential hopeful Joe Biden. Harris, via video, spoke about the importance of historically black colleges and universities. As a country, we face enormous challenges, she said. And now more than ever, we need black scientists and engineers and doctors and teachers and public servants to help us build the shared future that we all deserve. Her appearance was followed by 2 Chainz and Lil Wayne performing Moneymaker, which they dedicated to HBCUs. Master P was honored as the I Am Hip Hop Award recipient with a dedication by Snoop Dogg. The ceremony, hosted by the cast of Wild and Out and hosts of the 85 South Comedy Show podcast, will be rebroadcast Thursday at 7 p.m. ET on BET. Follow Gary Dinges on Twitter @Dinges.